America wants progress, not politics on prescription drugs. But liberals in Congress are pushing a socialist plan that restricts access to drugs and stops 100 new treatments from ever being created. Thankfully, there's a better approach. Congressman Paul Cook has a bipartisan plan that makes drug costs more affordable and sparks innovation so new cures keep coming. Call Congressman Paul Cook. Thank him and tell him to keep fighting for lower prescription drug costs.